heads of state don't get this much security. Something's starting to feel a lot not right about this.
That's what I've been saying, only with better grammar. Should we find Angel?
Well, we're never gonna get past Bruisers 1 and 2 over there without a fight.
What's this? He already got his drink.
Yeah, he did. Right, I know. They told me. They sent me to...
No, I get it. It's a little pre-show diddle for the green guy, huh?
What? Diddle? I'm what?
Oh, don't be nervous. The demon, he doesn't bite. And not with his mouth, anyway.
Wait a minute. You missed a couple of spots in your neck and behind your ear. You might want to fix that before you go out on stage.
Oh, right. Because that would have been really embarrassing.
Oh, I'm sorry, Peach Pie. I thought that you just might have been...
Your diddle buddy?
My waddle what? Oh, Fred? Winifred? Oh, hey, hallelujah. Oh, sweet cheeks. You don't know the hell I've been through.
Uh-huh. It looks like real torture.
Hey, yeah, well, it took you heroes long enough to rescue me.
Well, frankly, Lorne, we weren't aware you needed... rescuing.
Weren't aware? I told you.
When?
Well, every time you called me, I kept asking about Fluffy.
Oh, I thought you were just using some show business catchphrase I wasn't hip enough to get. Who's Fluffy?
Fluffy! Fluffy the dog. The dog you don't have. The universally recognized code for I'm being held prisoner. Send help!
Oh, okay, I'm hip now. Who's holding you prisoner?
Oh, the creep who owns this place, Lee DeMarco. Well, he used to be some second-rate lounge magician until he got his hands on something legitimately mystical. And now he's a first-rate psychopath, and he's using me to destroy people's lives.
Using you how?
There's this game.
No other way out.
Right. No, because he went through some sort of demon metamorphosis thing, and he spit out his entire skeleton like that, and then he slithered away down a drain in the sink in the bathroom. Hurry.
Security one, we have a code green. Repeat, code green.
Somebody want to give me the lowdown?
Later. Suffice it to say, we're dead if we don't get our fannies out of Dodge.
Enough.
We need the big guns. Where's Angel?